are so naive, child. I have been entering your mind since the day you were born. There is another here like you. He has walked down this way many times, and many more he shall. He would be grateful to see you enslaved under my power. He would reward me handsomely. Come, sewerkin. Our guests no more. Okay. So what are these? Sewer folk? What? Is that a green slime?
All right. Pester someone else.
Yep, pester them. Oh, there's quite a few of them. Attack! Bloodstone ring off one of them.
For right.
Eight gold.
Hello.
Ah, she's out. Well, she has a critical. Maybe. Let me put these guys to sleep. Oh, that's much better. Five gold. The zombie noises. Gold ring.
Tempest, give us victory!
So much for the sewer king.
By Tempest shield.
You're serious, not critical.
Vita mortis.
Oh, he's nauseated. Cures poison and disease. Doesn't cure a nauseate. You might just have to be nauseated for a little while. I don't know. I mean, I'm not surprised we're all just nauseated down here. That takes care of that.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Why me?
See where this goes.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay.
Why me? Why me?
How about there? Probably on the other side of the street. Yeah.
All right. Why me?
Can't go that way or that way. Came from there. Let's go this way, I guess. Oh, it goes to another zone. Well, we're detecting more of these things.
What? Such menial tasks.
Something up? Stuck on each other. Stuck on you?
Why me?
Is that an old bathtub?
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Female body.
I need an ale.
Okay.
Sure. All right.
Shiverchi? Stop where you are, pale child. I don't know if we can get in that way. Green and alive and crawling. Your flesh, it's all green and alive and crawling. What has done this to you? Foolish one, you mistake. A schlumpsh. A blessing for a curse. Schlumpsh. What is this meager flesh in the face of such terrific beauty? It is Schlumpsha who has done this to me, and you would be blessed should he grant you the same privilege. Okay. And he's gone. Alright. Okay, we're up here.
Why me?
I enter a silver shield.
Sure.
And here. Also nearby.
Sure. Why me?
Dead end. Oh! Oh, is that your nauseating wearing off? Could you do that, like, not so loudly? Okay, in here.
Sure. Why me?
Here.
All right. Sure.
That goes into another zone. Can't go in there. Another zone. I hear them. I was hearing them. Here they are. Oh, this is a huge spider, actually. And I see it. Or rather, them. It's bound to be more than one. There you go. Actually hurt Branwyn.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes!
Oh brother, another spider. I don't think those are even poisonous though. finish off this last one. We'll be right with you, Spider. Poisoned?
I don't wanna.
Oh, he is poisoned. Oh, I didn't think the giant spiders could poison. Never mind. Use up so many of them.
You can count on me.
14. Now there was 20 total, and we found like one or two in that house. I want to say two, but it's been a while since I've been there. We should go up top and rest. See what's up here.
All right.
Go pester someone. All right.
We've been back here.
All right.
And here?
Why me?
Ah. You deal with the phase spider after. Alright, let's go here. I think that's the one that the bartender was killed. We'll go here, and we'll go back to the thing, the sewer grate in front of the Seven Suns. We just need to rest up, heal, get all our spells back and such. We could hit that grate, but I'd rather go from where we left off. We're gonna be too scattered. I don't want to be scattered. That was finicky. They both have four. Yeah.
Why me?
Wife's been getting prickly on me, arse. Phase spider. That was... We went down another way? What was that?
Why me?
Yes.
Maybe there's two. Oh, there's that one too.
Sure.
Those grates are all over the place. That's where we were. All right.
Your life shall be mine.
Here it is.
As directed.
No problem. Alright, alright.
Fine. Yeah, fine. A simple matter.
As directed.
Go for the
ice cream!
I hate when it does that. Ah, brother.
For right!
A simple matter.
I need an arrow.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Branwyn levels up. Poison. Additional weapon proficiency is 1. Okay, an additional level 3 and level 4 spell. 4 more hit points, lower increase by 1. So she's really good at flail and Morningstar. We got club, mace, quarterstaff, sword and shield style. Okay, so one slot. It really gets a plus minus 2 bonus to AC against missile weapons. It's even better. Single weapon style. It really gets a minus 2 bonus to AC. A minus 1 bonus to AC, sorry, and inflicts critical damage on an attack roll of 19 or 20. Rather than, I guess, just 20. Mace. The character receives plus 1 to hit, plus 2 to damage, and for warriors only. Yeah, this doesn't apply then. Flail or Morningstar and mace, yeah. Let's take mace. I'm pretty sure that's what she's using as a mace. She's using a hammer. Memorize another third, another fourth. Of course, I'm probably just gonna memorize healing. Sad. We have remove paralysis already. Animate dead. Yeah, it's not her style. Cure disease. Medium wounds. Probably doing that again. Spell magic. One of us has Dispel Magic memorized, I think. Yeah. Alright, so she doesn't need to memorize that, then. Glyph of Warden, Holy Smite. Any evil creatures within the spell's area effect take 1d4 points of damage per level of the caster. Hmm. So it'll be 8d4 points of damage then. That's not it. So between 8 and 32? Yeah. 8 to 32 points of damage. That's not bad. If they fail the saving throw, they're also blinded for one round. That could help. Holy smite. So I'm really debating between just another Cure Medium or Holy Smite at this point. Invisibility Purge. Miscast Magic. Any spellcasting creature that is affected by the spell has its casting ability severely disabled. When the creature attempts to cast a spell, it suffers an 80% chance of failure. Protection from fire. Remove curse. Remove paralysis. We have that already. Rigid thinking. Strength of 1. Everyone gets 1875 strength. Unholy Blight. Oh, good creatures. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Zone of Sweet Air. Repels all noxious elements and poisonous vapors, including Cloud Kill. Spell will dismiss all clouds, area of effect. Ooh. Green dragons have chlorine gas. That's interesting. I'm probably gonna regret not having an extra Cure Medium Wounds, but I want to get Holy Smite. Of course, I have to rest first before that takes effect. And we have Cure Serious here. I might just do a Cure Serious. Animal Summoning. 1. Cause Serious Wounds. Cloak of Fear. Death Ward. Protects from death magic. What was that? Defensive Harmony? Each affected creature gets plus 2 bonus to her armor class, apparently. Mental Domination, so that's like Charm, I'm guessing. Lesser Restoration. The life energy level of the recipient is raised. This restores any previous life energy drain of the creature by a force or monster. Wow, the priest will require rest immediately after the casting. So will Branwyn just like pass out or something? Holy Power. Strength score set to 1800. 1 temporary hit point per level as well. Some interesting buffs. Free action. Familiar with that. Far Sight. Yeah, for the map. Negative plane protection. Neutralize poison. Poison. Protection from evil 10-foot radius. Oh, I have that. I forgot I had that. Alright. And protection from lightning. Not electricity, mind you. But lightning. Well, you'd think it would say shock, but lightning. I'm gonna... How long does this last? One turn per level. I have to remember that. Alright, cool.
All right.
I've been through there. I think we've been everywhere in this zone then.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
If you think of excrement as being gold, I guess so. Should have Mintz pick up one of these bodies for the sorcerer? Or talk to a rat.
Butt kicking for goodness!
You bold plate, and let's talk
butt kicking for goodness!
Heavier, though. Where do we see that female one? Maybe we'll come back for it. Nah, grab it. That's too heavy.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
No longer encumbered, I hope?
Sure.
Let's see what's through here. We came from there.
Sure. All right.
If Tempus wills it.
Oh, will ya? She gets untangled and she just...
It's a fine day to die.
Tans there.
All right.
This way. Oh. Kuwait! Kuwait! Now looks like I'm downstairs in some, like, beer distillery or alcohol.
Tempest, give us victory! For us!
Hmm. Sunstone gem. Yeah, shut up, bird. I see him.
Go for the ice, boy! Go for the ice! Brusk!
Jasper Jam. Interesting. I thought we might end up somewhere different.
Sure.
Hello? Hey! No one's supposed to be down here. State your business, before I have to give you the beats. Are we downstairs from the Iron Throne? We're new recruits. We were told to have a look around, so that's what we're doing. Lying scum! There aren't any new recruits! Okay. So I guess I'm downstairs at the...
Iron Throne.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Takes care of that.
What you want? Good job.
My traps. Ooh. 100 gold. A potion of genius. A potion of insulation. Oh, 50% resistance to electrical damage for 2 hours. All right. A antidote. The color seems strange somehow. And a potion of storm giant strength gives you 24 strength. Sweet. Storm giant strength. Intelligence plus 4 for 3 hours. Hmm. Have that. You have that. You have that. Hour of piercing. Well, that's air of piercing as well. Alright. So I merge those two together. Air of biting. Oh, that one's nice. Air of ice. Regular arrow plus 2. Acid arrow. These are all arrows of fire. Fire, fire, fire. Okay. What else we got in here? Oh, a barrel. Empty.
This group shows promise exceptional.
I was trying to hit this tab and I hit quick save. $255 gold and 2 protection scrolls. And nothing there. Oh, there's stairs up. This might be a good way to get up and infiltrate them. Oh, Have I found all the gibberlings, though?
Hurry up!
18. I mean... But we found one or two. Maybe we're missing just one? Okay. I'm gonna call in an episode here. We're apparently inside the Iron Throne headquarters down below. We went in from the sewers. That's a good place to, go as far as that, I think. Investigate them. Infiltrate their headquarters. Yeah. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always... seek adventure.